What do you have there?
What is it, Grandpa?
Oh, I remember these. These were mine when I was a little boy growing up in this house.
You read comics?
Sure. All the kids on the block did. I read Minuteman and Action Kid. Sergeant Cutter was my favorite, though.
Why?
I guess because he didn't have any special superpowers and he didn't need any special costumes. He was a soldier like Chuck.
Who's Chuck?
Chuck was my brother.
Your brother was a superhero?
Yeah. Yeah, he was to me.
Hey there, Frankie. How you doing, buddy? Got something for you. I used to read those before I left for basic. I would stick them inside my math book and then read them during Miss Blake's class.
Thanks.
You're welcome. You're the man of the house now, Frankie. Why don't you take care of Mom and Pop, all right?
All right.
Careful over there, boy. You give those Huns a whopping.
Sure, Pop.
Remember not to bet your paycheck on this war being over by Christmas. One time back in Verdun,
Already enough of the war stories.
All right, all right. But you remember that. You remember that, son.
You will do, Pop.
Hope you make it back, Chuck.
Thanks, Frankie. Me too. What do you think?
Looks like a good spot for an ambush, Cutter.
All right, fellas. We got some crowds dug in behind a hedgerow up here. This is our position. We want a tactical column up the road. Text your lead scout. The rest of you guys, watch your spacing.
It's no grab ass, Mick.
Clear?
Crystal.
All right, mount up.
29, let's go.
surrender!
9.
Why not?
Ein Leute. Ein Reich. Ein Führer.
Take that to your Führer, you filthy heinie.
Move out!
No, Minuteman could kill way more Nazis than Sergeant Cutter.
Minuteman is a joker.
Sergeant Cutter could kill 50 Nazis without even trying.
Yeah, well, Minuteman could do that with one bullet.
No one can do that.
Roosevelt's kaput.
He can't if they're all lined up.
That's silly.
9.
You've never 9. Even seen it, German. How do you know? I'll shower in the war.
Me too.
How many Krauts do you figure you'd kill?
20 or 30, I don't know. Chuck has to have killed that many by now. He should get a medal.
My cousin Tom was in the Marines. He got a medal for fighting at Guadalcanal.
I wish I had a medal.
Me too.
He's got a letter from your brother. He's in Britain somewhere, but he wouldn't say where. He sent us a picture.
Wow, he looks great.
He's a regular Sergeant York.
Came back to get you. You're missing all the action. You don't think I let my little brother miss out on all the glory, do you?
Why couldn't I come with you when you left? I miss you so much.
What's wrong?
I gotta go. Take care of Mom and Pop, all right? Remember, you're the man of the house now.
We've come.
We're going to be late. Frankie, cartoons are up for church.
Ernest Burgess?
Yes.
I'm so sorry, sir.
Story before.
Chuck was killed in Normandy. I guess I realized that the only heroes in war are the ones that don't make it home.
Auf dein Mund!
Shut your can, Fritzy.